So this is one of my favorite levels, Touch Fuzzy, Get Dizzy.
Oh!
You like the other levels, well, you check this shit out.
What's this? Oh, look at these little crickets! Little grasshoppers.
That's actually not what I wanted to do.
Oh my god, look, they're in Sanic spin balls. Oh my god, dude!
Yeah, I just killed them.
I made the record I wanted, okay.
Oh man, I didn't realize you could kill those
frickin'
bronze barb bastards.
Sick day at home, and Cassie prefers daddy to wear his hat. Why are you being around your young child when you're sick? God damn.
Are you kidding me? Look at this, Will.
What?
Two.
Yeah?
Two sparkles.
Whoa. Dang, man. Seriously, man, what are with these little weird jumpy grasshopper guys? Oh my god, you hit him.
Yeah, because he had a bad day. Well, I mean, am I wrong? Did he or did he not have a bad day?
Jordan, you're beautiful.
It's true.
It's true.
Can I kill myself now?
No.
God damn it.
No, don't. Just because you had a bad day doesn't mean
No, I'm gonna kill myself because I'm beautiful.
What? I don't get it. Well, how? Why? Dude, you gotta open that. Why didn't you open that door?
Because I don't have a key.
Am
I supposed to open without a key?
I don't know. I thought it was just the way the doors look.
This isn't like Elder Scrolls. I can't lockpick. This isn't New Vegas.
Why? Why not? Hit those things.
Yeah.
Show what happens when you hit those. Oh my god.
It actually affects the controls.
It does. It does. Like, dude, there is like no way to like mince words with what we're seeing right now. Like, Yoshi is stoned off his ass right now. Like, he is so psychedelic right now.
It's like he ate one of them like fermented apples, and he's like one of those squirrels like that keeps jumping in the same spot.
You know? I have no idea what you're talking about.
Never see that video?
No.
So there's a squirrel that ate like fermented apples.
Okay.
So when he was done, like, he was, like, super, like, out of it. And so, like, he was up, like, trying to climb snow, and he just kept jumping in the same spot that he was actually going somewhere. It's super funny as hell. After this recording, I'll show you it. It's funny as hell.
Oh my god, dude. That is ridiculous.
In the meantime, I'm gonna platform while being super out of it.
Nah, you're fine now. Get that one up. Yeah. Yeah, no, get that. What does that do? Wow.
Is context sensitive.
Yeah!
Mr. Scarecrow Birdie!
Mr. Scarecrow Birdie!
Give me a job!
What does that even have to do with this?
I don't know. I'd love to see those two in a room together.
Scarecrow Birdie and the Weevil?
Yeah, and the Weevil. I think they'd have a great conversation. Well, I'd be into for sure.
I would. You know what, dude? If I could have...
Context sensitive! No Mepsipax, please. No Mepsipax.
Oh, Jesus, it stinks back here.
Oh my god, dude, you were so close again that time.
I missed 4 red coins.
God damn.
Kill me.
Oh my god.
And I didn't find the key.
Oh god. Oh, dude, you're the black Yoshi.
Purple.
Oh, are you
or
purple?
Deep blue.
Is that what it is?
It's either purple or it's dark blue. It's one or the other.
Oh. Is that what it is? Because, I mean, there is a black Yoshi in, like, Yoshi's story.
Yeah, but you have to work hard to get to him.
Dude, look at you go, man.
Oh, no.
I
only got 2.
But you still did good, man.
Yeah, I still did.
Did a hell of a lot better than
I got 1.
Look how many lives you already have, man. Why is it called Scratch?
You scratch. It's like scratch ticket.
Oh, no, I thought that's what they were calling the lives.
No.
Oh.
Silly. So this one's also a cool boss, too.
Yeah, man.
They're all cool.
I don't remember this one, but...
Salvo the Slime.
Oh, yeah, I remember this one. Okay. Whoa, look at that FX, yo! Oh my god, dude. It is really cool how they made that happen.
Yeah, you're gonna see some more FX in this level later on, too.
Yes, I think so. I believe you're right. I mean, it's just so cool, man. So, did you ever hear... You must have heard the development story behind this game, right?
Nope.
About how Yoshi's Island is basically a hate letter toward Donkey Kong Country.
Is it really?
It's like Donkey Kong hate mail by Miyamoto, yeah.
Can you please explain this a little bit more?
So, the way it worked, right, was, and Miyamoto denies it to this day, but it's pretty obvious that he was actually pretty salty about the direction Donkey Kong Country took.
Yeah?
Yeah, he's not a huge fan of the games.
Really?
Yeah, he's...
Has he gone on to openly admit that he doesn't like it that much, or...?
Yeah, like, in an interview at the time around its release, he was saying that, like, Rare was trying too hard, trying to make the game look realistic and stuff, and that, like, the gameplay suffered because of it. Like, he's gone on record saying this kind of stuff, yeah.
So he took the opposite direction, super realistic, and went with this, like, storybook kind of...
He wanted to show that you could make a game where, like, the graphics, the realistic... how realistic graphics are don't matter. So he literally made a game that's literally looks like a children's coloring book, like making a mockery of like realistic graphics, basically. And then he made Yoshi's Island about it. And yeah, that's a little piece of trivia that I bet people didn't know.
I didn't know that.
Yeah.
See, there's things about this game I'm still learning.
Well, I mean, yeah, you know, it's cool. It's cool.
Ugh.
Like how, oh my god, dude, friggin' kill Sushi over there, please. Just kill dumb Sushi, or Sushi, or however it is you're supposed to say it.
I can't kill him. He's unkillable.
That was one of the companions in Paper Mario on N64.
Was it? I never really played Paper Mario.
There was like a fish that was a babysitter on like the Yoshi Island.
This Yoshi game. Island?
I mean, it's just an island with Yoshis on it.
Oh.
I forget what the place is called. It's like where like the fire level in the game is.
Oh, it's kind of disappointing.
And yeah, like
the fire level in Mario?
Yeah.
Get out of town.
Yeah, I know, right? Crazy shit. Well, I mean, geez, dude, you're like you just said that there was like a fire boss at the end here, and you're just in a water place.
Well, I never said fire boss.
Did you not?
No, he's a slime.
Oh, a slime.
Yeah.
Oh.
Hey, look, it's this asshole.
Maybe I am thinking of the wrong guy then. Oh, it is that thief guy that you were talking about.
Yeah. You faced a fire mantis in the Let's Play. Remember that guy?
Oh, shit, that's right.
Yeah, I remember him. He was a little prick.
The bioweapon that was on Solaris.
Yeah.
God dang, dude.
That stage sucked, too.
Yeah, that stage...
I liked it for what it was worth, though.
That stage looked like it was the worst. I didn't
that's
like it. I mean, not the worst as in, like, shitty deal, brah. Not the worst isn't like actually like objectively bad, just the worst is then like that would be really frustrating. Like if you were like me and not good at the game. That would be frustrating.
Yeah.
Ooh, break that. I bet there's a key inside.
But there's nothing.
Dude!
But broken dreams and promises inside.
Wow. This but stop describing my YouTube channel. Stop that. God damn.
I'm sorry. So
what?
I think there's a visual difference between regular coins and red coins.
I think you're right.
I think they have a slight more orangish tint to them.
Is that how they are?
I think so.
Oh.
So these things are super cool.
What are these?
Yeah, these things. So jumping on them, they move in whatever direction the arrow is pointing in. So jumping on it, off it, alters the path.
Whoa.
Yeah.
Whoa, that's weird. Ooh, but cool.
Yeah, I don't think there's any, don't think there's any red coins.
I don't think so. Those all look pretty similar.
Yeah, it's not worth it.
Yeah.
So I have 30.
Okay, that's good, man.
I have everything right
Dude,
now.
Dude, you have everything. Just don't get hit by anything.
Yep.
And you're good.
Which is easier said than done on boss stages.
Yes, because there's adversity everywhere. Oh, here you go.
Boom, boom, boom.
Oh, God.
Boom,
oh,
boom,
God.
Bop, bop.
Yoshi, you had so much time to just walk back out.
Well, shit, I can't go out now.
Oh, no. Look at the cute little blobby guy from Link to the Past.
You mean the choo-choo?
Yeah, the choo-choo. He does look like a little choo-choo. Or like a Poyo. He looks like a Poyo piece.
You know what? They stole this from Poyo Pop.
Oh, my God.
Actually, I'm pretty sure this came out before Poyo. Oh, look at this. I don't have any eggs.
Oh, you're screwed.
Nope.
Oh, you can eat those guys. Well, that's convenient. Oh, and he makes more as you hit him. That's really convenient. Wow,
the objective?
You
make him smaller.
Oh, you gotta make him small enough so that he falls in the lava right there.
Or
is that the idea?
Small enough that you kill him.
Oh, you can just kill him normally
too?
Oh. Drop him in the lava.
Oh.
Do it the creative
well,
way.
There goes my
There goes your 100%.
Yep.
Okay, so I can kind of see now why 100% run of this is kind of a pain in the ass then.
It can be.
It's not so much collecting the things, it's holding on to the stars after you've collected enough of them.
Yeah. If anyone wants to see a 100% run, just go watch Proton John.
I was about to say, look elsewhere.
Yeah. No, seriously, look up Proton John. He did it. He did it really well.
Wow.
Actually, not too long ago.
Nice plug. You know what? I'm always friggin' talking shit about other YouTubers because I'm an asshole. Proton John seems like a cool dude, and I would hang
He's
out with
cool
him.
Cool dude.
Not that that means anything to him as a person because he doesn't give a shit, but I think he's a nice person, and I would like to meet him someday.
Look, we get a reward as a cutscene.
Whoa!
Maybe someday when we go to PAX.
Maybe someday when we go to PAX.
When
there
we're
we
like
go.
40.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah! So that's a little reward for being in the world.
Oh, nice. What's the flag? Was that just like an X or?
No, that was a Y for Yoshi.
Oh, for Joshi! Yeah. Oh my god.
So what's cool about this stage, about this game as well, is every time you beat a world, they add another instrument to the overworld theme.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
So it's like the boom, boom, boom.
I'm pretty sure.
They got added now?
It's kind of hard to notice after the first world. When you get on into the later stages,
that's really cool.
It becomes very apparent.
I really like that. Oh,
it's really nice.
I didn't
it's
know
a
that.
Nice, neat touch.
That is a nice, neat touch. I agree. God, man. This game's so pretty. That's like a Shovel Knight ass looking background.
Yeah, man.
That is Plains of Passage right there. Oh my god, dude.
Yoshi took an extra step and I almost died.
How about this, everyone? How's this for a fun Let's Play idea? Who would like to see Shovel Knight? Who would like to see a Let's Play Shovel Knight?
Right here.
You're not watching it.
Sure I do.
I mean, you can. I guess you have every right to watch the Let's Play after it's recorded and edited and uploaded and shit, but...
Yeah! I'm gonna need that one up right now.
I think the idea is that you're supposed to kick a Koopa shell down there after making that fall. Okay.
Yeah.
I see.
No, I was being dumb about
it.
But you know what? It doesn't matter because now I'm back to, you know, square one.
Right. So does this game have like any differences from like the GBA version? Are there any differences at all besides
the
graphics
GBA
and shit?
Graphics and sound.
Yeah.
Not a whole lot, really.
It's pretty much just like a point
GBA adds more stuff to the game.
Well, that's what I was wondering, right? Like. So there's like a time near the beginning of the GBA's launch that like they remade a lot of these like Nintendo and Super Nintendo Marios.
Yeah.
And all of them it looked like they always added like a few more levels and worlds and shit. So is that the case in the GBA one? Is there like extra levels?
Yeah, well, after you beat the game, there's like secret stages and stuff to do.
Oh, there are. Cool.
Yeah.
Okay.
They do not pop up in this game as far as I'm aware. And then we get to meet a friend.
Oh, really?
Poochie.
Oh, it's Poochie!
His name is actually Poochie.
Dude, oh my god.
He loves eggs and he loves Yoshi.
All two of you watching who actually purchased Poochie and Yoshi's Woolly World on 3DS.
Aww.
This is for you.
Aww.
Well, dude, come on. Like, who is that game for?
So you hop on him.
And he just runs?
Yep, whatever direction you're facing.
And he just kills everyone.
Yep, he is invulnerable as hell.
Oh, he's cute, though.
He's
cute.
Oh, he's a lovely little thing.
Little Poochie.
Little Pooch. Little Poochie.
You're not as cute as our Poochie, but
No. You're
still pretty cute. I mean, you can't intimidate. Nor can you crunch. Nor can you rock smash.
Nor can you strength.
Nor can you howl. You can do literally nothing that our Poochie can. But you're still pretty great.
Yeah.
You can't measure up to legends.
I mean,
so.
He can't die. Poochie could die.
Poochie didn't die, though. So, no. Still invalid. Poochie confirmed for best Poochie. That's
and
what
so
I would want.
So, this is very Tetris-inspired.
Yeah, seriously, man. Where's my A theme going on here?
Depending on which version. It's either better or worse.
We'll put some theme A in during this whole time. Just cut out the game audio and just put theme A in.
Put the Smash Bros. Theme A in.
No, don't put the Smash Bros. Theme A in.
Now you're right, Future Will's a prick like that, so you won't.
Put in the, put in the ska version of theme A, please. please. Oh! Good job! Good job! You killed Yoshi. You killed him. He's dead. He's never coming back. Except for right now.
Wait, no, that's the benefit of having 25 plus lives.
Restart from the middle ring?
Yeah.
God dang.
It's like a middle ring.
I could make a horrible, disgusting
like a
joke
finger.
About that, but I'm not going to.
That's gross. That's like human centipede.
No.
Can you believe they made 3 movies about that?
I cannot believe that. I actually... Did I even know there's a third one until right now?
I remember when we went to Most Wanted, the place that we go to for games.
Right.
There was a guy talking about it, and I thought about it for a second. I was like, yeah, they made a second one. I was like, they really make a third one?
Yeah, well, like, I always knew about the sequel. Gross. I did not realize that there's no red coins in any of these coins, are there?
No.
Okay. But yeah, I didn't realize that, yeah, there's a third one. That's awful.
The third one of a super gross film.
Yeah. Oh god, if any of you are ever on PEI, go to Most Wanted. It's a good spot. It's not sponsored, they're just really cool.
Yeah. I wish we were sponsored, then we'd get cool stuff.
Dude, I would sell
Uh-oh.
Out so hard.
Uh-oh.
I would sell out so hard for Most Wanted.
Oh!
You have no idea. You threw an egg at him and it like forced him down.
Yeah. I didn't even know that was a
god,
thing.
Sorry about that turn of phrase. Oh, look, oh my god, you made his head come off by smashing the ground. Dude, oh god, dude, just jump on them, jump on them. No, get him. Oh.
It's okay, I'm gonna go back for him.
Oh no, I think you missed one of the red coins though because of this. Like, I think one of them like despawned off screen.
Maybe, I might just mean that the other guy comes back though.
Bunch of poopy butts. No. No. No, you killed it. You killed it. You
killed
ruined
you.
It. You ruined everything.
You sure I didn't get it?
I'm pretty sure you didn't get it. I don't know. Maybe you did. I'm not gonna quote myself on it. What the heck? So you kill him and then he just comes back?
Yeah. He's only temporary.
Goddamn stupid weed-ass looking son of a bitch.
Well, I mean, you wanna kill him, so then he shoots those
things
out.
Why don't you go get high somewhere where you're legitimized, legalized, whatever.
Wow.
Dumbass weed piece of shit.
Okay, Trump.
Goddamn. So dumb. Yeah, no, okay, I'm not gonna get political, but I think Trump has a lot more on his plate than drugs. I'm pretty sure. Look at that, look at all those stars. He killed one of them, though. That's okay.
Oh no!
You just, oh my god, dude. There's a lot of shit that went on right there. Oh my god.
Oh!
You died! Oh! You died!
I forgot that even happened.
You killed him! Again! Poor Yoshi, man.
You know what's even worse? Now I gotta go through the middle ring again.
You know what's even worse? You kill a baby every time you die. It's pretty messed up.
You know, every time a bell rings, an angel gets its wings.
Good. Freaking deserve it. Should maybe have a better work ethic if it takes a goddamn bell ringing in their ear just to get their stupid wings.
I mean, that's just,
oh, damn.
That just goes to show
lazy
their
sacks
work.
Of shit.
Yeah.
My tax dollars go toward these welfare picking up
you
son of asshole.
It's voluntary work.
Oh yeah, they think they should get benefits just because it's charitable. Yeah, I see how
yeah.
It is. Yeah, write it off in their taxes.
Yeah,
every
exactly.
Year.
That's all it's
yeah.
For.
Oh yeah, wonder who's picking up the bill on that. Jeez, wonder, could be anyone.
Goddamn angels.
Goddamn angels. Those lazy sacks of shit. Those wastes of society. Dude, oh god, no, watch out! It's okay. Don't care. Who cares about baby Macrio? There. Baby Macrio can suck my nards.
Look, I got him again.
Good.
With the egg.
Good job, man.
Oh, I feel so cool after figuring that shit out.
Yeah, man.
In a panic, mind you.
I mean, like, this seems like the kind of game where that's what would happen. Like, you just do random shit all the time, and you figure things out that, like, they never told you about.
I mean, sure. No, I'm pretty sure they'd never tell you that.
It definitely seems like one of those kind of games, where there's just unexplained secrets everywhere.
Series of unfortunate events, if you will.
Yeah.
Yeah, sure, why not?
Sure. Definitely a series of unfortunate events.
Bam.
Ooh, nice, dude. Much like Daniel Powder's musical career. A series of unfortunate events.
He knew what he was getting
yeah.
into.
He is beautiful, but at the same time, he have a bad day.
He had many bad days.
I'm assuming many bad days after his music disappeared off the top 40. Dude, get the... What are you doing?
I don't have eggs. I can't get it.
It doesn't matter. You should have just went for it. Slam dunked. Tony Hawk'd that
shit. Yeah, you saw how well that worked last
Friggin'
time, right?
Ollie Nolly Melon'd your way over. 720 Melon high
melancholy.
Kick. Yeah, melancholy.
No!
Haruhi. Yeah.
Hadouken?
No. Melancholy of Haruhi Suzumiya.
Kabuki?
It's an animu.
Speak American, damn it.
I don't know how to.
We don't speak American.
Jordan-san. Giordano.
Yeah. Sure, why not?
Giordano.